I like these kind of fun things, was the use of the bullpen cart. I mean, you know, it's a good throwback to the old days from when you guys probably don't even remember that as kids. And it was interesting to watch. Not the first time we've seen it, but we've seen it a couple times. McCarthy the first to jump in there. Was that a bold choice?
That was not a shock at all. We made a pact back in Detroit last year when they had theirs over there. We're like, hey, I don't care who it is near you gets in first, we're jumping on that thing. So we would have held each other accountable, and I'm glad he made the first move.
All right, but I thought it was interesting. And by the way, this isn't foolproof. It's not like if you don't take it, you're going to do poorly. Some guys that didn't take it last night didn't have the best of nights. Some of them were okay, but it feels like everybody that did take the cart did do well on it. I want to know what's going through your head when you hop in that thing, Jake.
I honestly don't know. I saw Mac do it. I was like, that looks kind of fun. You know, why not try it? It's offered to you. You know, you don't know if you don't try it at least one time. So luckily it worked out. And, you know, maybe if I get the opportunity again, I'll do it again. You know,
you have a conversation. Like, you talk to the dude or you just locked in?
No, I kind of was just locked in, said thank you when I walked off and ran to the mound.
Well, I like the politeness, too. I was cracking up because I watched you come right by me. I showed you this before, Brian. But there are a bunch of guys, I think, firing up the crowd and, like, that wasn't Halloween costumes, like animal suits or something like that, and you're needing to weave through them.
Yeah, we turned that corner, and there's about 12 mascots out there, so I guess there's a little traffic coming in late in the game, but, you know, he was a good sport about it. He got pretty nervous, like I was going to be stressed out about it. I was like, hey, we're fine. Like, I'm not stressed out here.
So you guys would do it again?
Yeah, absolutely. You got to.
Yes.
It went well, so you got to. Yeah.
I want the golf cart to bring me out, the bullpen cart, to do a show. I think that would be quite the entrance. It's not what it's here for. Hey, guys, great job last night. I know it was a long night, but always worth it for a win.
Absolutely. Thanks, appreciate it.